stirred by sums, turned on by trigonometry, then a new show at London's Science Museum could be for you. The Winton Gallery was designed by world-renowned architect Dame Zaha Hadid, and it marks the first of her projects to open in the UK since her untimely death earlier this year.
Of course, it was completely compelling that Zaha Hadid's own story was that she studied mathematics first, before she studied architecture.
Dame Zaha's signature undulating curves here serve to house an exhibition that spans 400 years of mathematics, a story told through over 100 items, such as this, the first thing that visitors see, a 1929 Handley Page biplane suspended from the ceiling. Elsewhere, this machine, the Moniac from the 1950s, used streams of water to represent flows of money through a Keynesian economy. It was used to teach students at the London School of Economics. The Winton Gallery was made possible by a man who made a lot of money from doing sums, David Harding, the billionaire founder of hedge fund Winton. He donated $6.3 million to set up the show, the Science Museum's largest single donation ever.
It's more important than ever in the wake of Brexit to make sure that we have a strong STEM base in this country and we inspire and teach young people to pursue these quite difficult subjects and quite challenging subjects, which often people are put off by their education.
Put off at school, maybe, but perhaps the Science Museum could help young people get motivated by multiples and amazed by algebra. Let's hope this gallery has got the winning formula. I'm Victoria Scholar for CNBC News.